Hey, if you don't want to share your location or try to sell your device, turning off your Find My on your iPhone is a great way to protect your privacy. With your iPhone's Find My on, you can track all your Apple devices' location on your other Apple devices using the same Apple ID. So what if you don't know how to do it or forgot the password? Keep watching. Here I will do a quick walkthrough first. Method 1. Turn off Find My iPhone with Apple ID. If you know your Apple ID password, start by heading to your device settings. Tap on your profile, and you'll see the Find My Device option here. Click on it, then toggle off the Find My Device option. Then enter your Apple ID password. Your Find My Device feature will be disabled. If you forgot your ID passcode, I will show you how to change it. Method 2. Turn off Find My iPhone with changed Apple ID. Besides changing it in the setting, tap Forgot Passcode here and enter your phone number to verify. Then you can change it on your other Apple device. It is the easiest and fastest way. If you can't do either of these two methods, or your Apple ID got something wrong, move to the next method without password. Method 3. How to turn off Find My iPhone without password. Connect your phone to your computer. Download and open 4U key. Go to the Remove Apple ID section and click Trust on your phone. This will remove your data, so if you want to save your data, you need to back it up first. Then simply click Start to remove. In just a few seconds, your Apple ID will be removed and the Find My will be off. Set up your iPhone, then restore your data if need. And your Find My is now turned off. That is all for today. I will leave the free 4U key link in the comment for you guys to try it out. Thanks for tuning in. We hope you found the information helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with our latest content. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below.